Some toys are unavoidably linked to their material, and this is one of those instances. Strength and density, while being almost as light as air, create the crucial qualities that brought this toy to liftoff. Its glide path from an inexpensive component of our everyday lives into an inspiration for creativity and a source of delight might hardly have been predicted more than a century ago. Still, it's proven that it can soar with the best and reach the heights of the toy world.
It's another mystery to solve.
Yes, yes.
Excuse me, are you in the right place? This is the National Toy Hall of Fame induction ceremony. There's no mystery here.
Oh, well, that's where you're wrong, old friend. People speculate for weeks about who the inductees will be. I'm sure that we can deduce the truth of the matter, though.
Well, if that'll make you happy, I'm just about to announce the first toy.
Oh.
Teddy bear. Oh, Rubik's Cube. Oh, no, Rocky Horse.
You're just naming toys. It's a toy that...
It's a paper airplane!